You film videos on your iPhone's front camera and get surprised by the quality of your video is shit. And your excuse for not using the main camera is, oh, I can't see myself. Here's a trick I use to film on iPhone's main camera and still see myself when I record. Grab your MacBook, iPhone charging cable, plug it into your iPhone, unlock your iPhone, go to QuickTime Player, File, New Movie Recording. Here from the drop-down menu, select the device. And surprise, surprise,